as she is affectionately called, was a kind and sharing woman, a praying woman, a caring woman, a loving woman, a neat and clean woman, a Christian woman, a sincere woman, a virtuous woman. Sis was always willing and ready to share whatever she had. We are grateful that we had the privilege of her being in our lives. Blessed are the dead who die in the Lord for their rest from their labors and their works to follow them. Sleep on, my dear, we will meet you in the morning. And this is coming from her brothers George and Collins, her sister Myrtle Hall, sister-in-law Laura Lee, and Aunt May Robinson, who's in Olava. And they said, we thank you all for the support to the families at this time.
Amen.
Thank you very much. And this is my tribute and Jay's tribute. When we were looking for some songs to sing, then I decided that, you know what, I'm going to write my own song. And not just for my auntie, but over the years we have lost many great and wonderful people. And just this song is for them. And it's my version of Gone Too Soon. Gone too soon, yeah. We have lost a light that had shone so bright. I miss you, yeah. So I'll celebrate the life you lived. I thank you. For the time we spent, for the bond we made, for the love you showed, for the joy we had. Gone too soon.
Gone too soon.
Gone too soon. Gone too soon. Gone too soon, for I know you're in a better place, but I wish you were here with me. You've gone too soon.
Gone too soon.
Gone too soon.
The tears I've cried, the joy you've made. When I think, when I cry, you, they, all have gone too soon. Gone, gone. But wait, their memory will always live on. As tears trickle down our faces, we embrace the warm feeling of you've gone to a better place. Wow. God's grace kept me, kept us. Trust, trust the life you've lived. You were like a hydrogen to stay. We won't let the love fade away. We hold on to the gone, as we don't want the memory to waste away. Celebrate. Seems hard, such a word. For the cold, rushed evening. Could you ever imagine there was a healing process, processing the bond you had with the God? But I feel a sense to carry on, as the bond you've taken higher to require my growth. You've taken the bond to a heavenly realm of foreseeing the future of me. Looking down and wearing the crown in the rightful place, wearing your rightful crown in the rightful place. They always leave a trace in existence, in the present.
Gone too soon.